finish it, Wood, finish it.
Once again, for your reference, the Wildcats will be going from left to right. The Bulls are coming from right to left. The Bulls take the kick for touch and retain possession.
And it looks like they're going to go for the penalty kick here to get the two extra points.
You don't see this one every day, do you, Spinner?
Thanks for bringing that out, Greg.
Hey, I've seen all season.
For those of you that don't know, you're actually supposed to kick the ball from the ground over the top of the bar. Those of you are here for my infamous conversion kick that went 3 feet in front of me. And
yeah, that makes
it a four-point game. It's a four-point game. Very close. All right, so watch yourselves again. If all you kids could come in and grab one more thing out of the box, just grab one thing. The kids are coming up into the crowd again. Make some noise. The kids are going to bring you up. How about you go all the way up to the back, kids? All the way up into the back this time.
Remember, Gate is Jacksonville's premier convenience store. There's so much more than gas at your local Gate station. We have a penalty against the Wildcats. After the scrum, possession goes back to the Bulls, or there will be no scrum.
It's actually a light hit on the kick of the Greg. David New was hit light off of the kick.
Thank you, Spinner. Appreciate that. Nothing like a little clarification.
I don't know what game you're watching, but it's the same one I'm watching down here.
It's the one you've been playing your whole life, and I just learned this year. Is the kick out of the end zone created a touchback for the Wildcats. They take possession at the 20-meter line. Or I should check with Spinner before I say that.
That's correct, Greg. Good job.
Thanks, man.
Number 13 for the Aston Bulls. Shane Mains will be retiring after today after a very lengthy career playing rugby league in the AMNRL and also a very short stint in the NFL before he joined us. There's Mary Lockwood up there, just checking that Rich Portale's okay to continue playing.
Hey, how many fans in the stands made the trip to see their home team down here today? There's a few of you, right? Thanks for making the trip all this way. Now, how many of you are Axemen faithful?
That's what I like to see.
You'll be back next year, right?
Yes, I will, Greg.
Right.
The knock-on against Connecticut. Ball goes back to the Bulls after the scrum.
Exchanging numbers there for after the game tonight, Greg. They just want to make sure they're able to meet each other out tonight.
Speaking of which, later on tonight, you can find the Wildcats and the Bulls, along with your hometown axeman at Finn McCool's on First Street in Jacks Beach. Stop by, have a pint and some grub with the boys.
That was a great segue, Greg.
That's what I do.
Referee Robert Balachander is going to have his hands full here, I'm sure.
Connecticut retains possession.
All right, I'm going to send these kids up. Some of these kids have got some coupons for Zaxby's, one of the great sponsors for the Jacksonville Axemen. They got some Zaxby's coupons. They're going to come up into the crowd and start handing those out to you. Noise up there, plenty of people to hand them to.
Hey Spinner, how does this work out? Is he writing speeding tickets out there or what? What is it happening?
Looks like he's given them 10 minutes in what we refer to as the sin bin. Greg, that's very similar to the penalty box in hockey. The players have been put in the sin bin, will have to sit 10 minutes off the field, and the team will have to play a man down with only 12 men on the field. We can also stop the clock for us too, Greg.
Got
midfield. So both teams will now play 12 men for the next 10 minutes. So it'll be about 15 minutes to go. To see both teams put in a little more spirited effort for the next few minutes. Well, that's exactly what we're seeing here now. Each team with 12 men trying to dominate the other one in any way they can. All right, a great break like this. Time to send the kids up in the crowd again. How about you kids each grab another thing? Stop the clock there again, Greg, for us, will you? Is good for 2 points. Make sure to get your Jiffy Lube coupon in that 2007 season program and experience the great service Jiffy Lube has to offer.
Woo! Better call than him, Greg.